Is mental illness just all in our heads? As someone who struggled with their mental health, I've heard the phrase, it's all in your head, more than once. So by the time I was diagnosed with bipolar II depression in 2003, I'd already spent a solid decade being shuffled to and from different doctors with different misdiagnoses, being yanked on, being yanked off, all sorts of medications that made me feel like total crap. I really just wanted to die because that felt easier than living with this. It wasn't until I started listening to other people's struggles with their mental health that I had any sense of hope for my future. So MedCircle wanted to launch It's All in Your Head podcast, where you can tune in and listen to people's lived experience with a variety of different mental health and behavioral struggles.